50 different comic effects are available. You can use them in After Effects. Use the effect controls to change the values to your liking. How to use comic presets. Add .ffx to the preset. Please add adjustment layer on your composition and select comic effect. Drag and drop to adjustment layer. How to edit. You can edit very easy at effect controls.